partido no la va a cumplir.
Quest is available in your codex.
Nathaniel's got something up his sleeve for the good people of Fortune. But I have it on good authority. Help is on the way.
This is unexpected. After decades of searching, the Grineer finally uncovered the last of the arcane codices, only to lose it to some thief. Tile Rhaegor must be livid, which means this Maru is in real trouble. I need to have a word with her before the Grineer do.
Arcane codices? Why have I never heard of them? Ordis needs to do some research.
I have tracked Maru to this Corpus outpost. Bring her to me for questioning. Be as persuasive as necessary. She may not want to come with us, but it's in her best interest. I am the Lotus. I come as a friend. You are in mortal danger, and you need to come with us. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
So, you tin suits want to know about that arcane codex? Is that all? Okay, here goes. Tile Rhaegor offered up big-time credits for me to pull the code from some strange machine on an infested Orican derelict. Thing is, I never much liked the Grineer, so the code I pulled ain't the code I gave them. I guess they finally figured that out. I bet you're looking to get your hands on the code. Too bad. I already sold them to the Corpus. Now, if you were to make it worth my while, maybe I'll tell you where they're keeping it. Listen up, you tin suits. With the Grineer itching to torture the life out of me, I've accepted your Lotus's offer of protection. In return, I'm gonna help your sorry behinds find that arcane codex.
My Tenno are quite capable, Maru. Perhaps you would prefer it if we dropped you off outside the nearest Grineer mining asteroid.
Wow, she always has much fun?
Maru?
Fine. Here's the business. The Corpus are keeping the Codex in one of these fortified data vaults. You gotta break in and take what's yours without triggering the data destruction sequence. Surprisingly impressive. You found the Codex, and the Corpus are none the wiser. You got that Codex. Why don't you see if the Corpus are hiding anything else in the other vaults? data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. There's the codex! There might be hope for you after all. The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. Tin suit. Now hurry up and get the data before it's destroyed. Well, it weren't pretty, but you got what we were looking for. You've explored all the vaults and found that arcane codex. Your Lotus told me to tell you to get to extraction.
Operator, I've been looking into these arcane codices. Did you know the Corpus are in possession of 3 codices, and the Grineer 2?
And now the Tenno have one too. Nobody has ever examined them all together. That's our plan.
The Corpus seem to think they'll lead to some lost Orokin treasure.
Ordo, did you say treasure?
It's Ordis. And while just a theory, it is plausible.
Either way, it's right up my alley.
Maru tells me that the Grineer are storing their 2 arcane codices on this galleon. You need to find both to complete this mission. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Thank you.
Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. You got it. The data is still intact. That's it. That's an arcane codex. Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Distracted. They won't even know it's gone. Good work. You found an arcane codex. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Thank you.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. You've got the codices, and there's nothing more for us here. Get to extraction.
Operator, have you looked at these codices? They're absolutely beautiful, composed with such elegance and grace. I've never seen anything like them. Is there even an operator capable of writing anything so perfect?
But you still have no idea what they mean, do you?
No, not really. Well, I wouldn't expect the likes of you to understand.